Hare Krishna. The world is a resource to take us to the source. In spiritual circles, often the question is raised, what is the purpose of the world? If we understand that we are spiritual beings, and then we understand that this world is filled with material pleasures which tempt us and then trap us, then we may wonder, what is the purpose of this world at all? Why does it exist? Does it exist only to tempt and trap us? No. The Bhagavad Gita explains that the world is a resource to help us connect our consciousness with Krishna by connecting the things in this world with Krishna in a mood of service to Him. And in this way, when we use our senses, when we use our resources for serving Krishna, by that we come going closer and closer to Him. In the 5th chapter, in the 11th verse, Krishna says, Kayena manasa buddhya kevalairindriya iraki api yogina karma kurvanti sangam tyaktva atma shuddhaye. Sangam tyaktva atma shuddhaye. Krishna says that look at your bodily resources, mind, intelligence, senses, the body itself, as meant for purification, not for gratification. And similarly, Krishna explains later in the 18th chapter, 46th verse, Yataha pravrittir bhutanam yena sarvam idam tatam swakarmanatam abhyarcha siddhim vindati manava. Yataha pravrittir bhutanam, from whom the whole world comes out, by whom the whole world is pervaded. That Lord is to be worshipped swakarmanatam abhyarcha. By our work, we can worship that Lord. And then by such a thing, by such worshipful work, siddhim vindati manava, we will attain life's perfection. So Krishna is telling us that we can see the world as a resource. And this is the inclusive vision of bhakti. In karma, which is the path of material gratification, we glamorize the world thinking that it is a source of all pleasure. In jnana, the path of intellectual renunciation, we demonize the world. But in bhakti, we utilize the world, understanding that it has also come from the source, Krishna. It is also pervaded by the source. And it can become a resource to take us back to the source, to unite us with Him in a bond of divine love. Thank you. Hare Krishna.